What are apps on the platform? When hearing about the platform, you might have heard about apps. When speaking of apps, the first thing that people usually think is, aren't apps for mobile devices? On my computer, I do not use apps, only programs. To narrow it down, let's play a game. App or program? I will give you three statements. The statements is either true for app or for program. Ready? Let's get started. It is a collection of instructions that is executed by your device to perform a specific task. App or program? 3, 2, 1. It's a program. Ready for the next one? It is designed to perform a specific task or activity for the user. App or program? 3, 2, 1. It's an app. True or false? You don't need an app to run a program, but you need a program to run an app. 3, 2, 1. True. Thank you for playing app or program. Now back to the regular show. All apps are part of the 3DEXPERIENCE platform. However, only apps within your tenant and assigned roles will work for you. But what uses do you have of the apps on the platform? Basically, the apps ensure that you can get done on the platform. Without the apps or roles, you will only have access to the SOLIDWORKS forum. You might wonder if you need to install all the apps on your computer. Yes and no. The requirement for apps can be divided into three different categories. The first type of apps is the non-installable apps. These apps do not require any sort of installation and runs directly on the platform. They can be used on any device with an internet connection. XDesign is an example of a non-installable app. The second kind is where installation is optional. With these apps, an installation is not required but will enhance functionality. A good example of a partial installation app is the 3D Drive. This app is a file sharing app that you can run on both your computer and on the platform. The third type is the installation required type. These apps are not designed to run on the platform, but designed to run on your computer while still communicating with the platform. A good example of this type of app is the SOLIDWORKS Connected app. One thing you need to know about apps: it is not possible to purchase apps, only roles. Meaning, if you want a specific app, you need a role that contains it. Next time, I'll be looking into the dashboards on the platform.